missing parts and rattling down the track, and now he's in the contingency to win this whole damn thing. Man, that 55 is ugly. Couldn't even afford to paint it one color. Here we go.